make sure that the rubber bushing is at the end bearing. Armature is seated. Slide the case and stator in the place. All right. Route the wires under. There you go. Kind of pull that nice and taut.